Okay, I made it back to where I died in one piece. The issue is that I had to use a continue still. And I lost another life thanks to, I was trying to, like, on those spots where, you have to hang off those little, I don't know, handholds? I don't actually know what the fuck they are. Where you're supposed to hang off those and then jump onto the moving platforms? Oh my god, you fucking, this, like, this entire level is just full of traps. I tried to, like, hop over to readjust myself so I could get closer to the floating platforms. This is a leap of faith. And, you know, like I said, hopefully get me closer to the floating platforms, and apparently you can't do that. Sonic will not grab onto the platforms again, or the handholds again, so I went plummeting to my death. Oh my god. You hate those things so much. This is... Oh, there we go. Oh, shit. Then I thought I remembered those. That's... Oh, okay, so I'm supposed to wait for Sonic to come. Oh, it's a boss. Ow. Shit, shit, shit! No, fuck, I need to hit it! Oh, goddammit, goddammit, goddammit. No, 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 oh, shit. I'll just have to take the one hit. God damn it. God fucking damn it. This is awkward, really. I would definitely say awkward is probably the best describer for that entire encounter. So now I think, don't we chase? Yeah! Oh, I don't actually get to do it myself. Fine. Fine! Fine! Come on, Tails! Alright, we're almost at the end. We got two more boss fights to go, and then we're done! And this really unnecessarily long scene. We didn't need to see that much blue, okay? Here we go, Death Egg Zone. Now we get to fight. Oh my god, they make me fight this without rings? That's a dick move, guys. Oh shit, that was terrible. Oh my god. That shouldn't have happened. Oh, that shouldn't have happened either. I should have gotten popped for. Oh, I guess that's karma. two of them. I should have died twice already. That's kind of bullshit, though. It gives me no rings to fight this. So does it only hop? Oh shit. Nah, I'm not, that's not worth a risk. Shit. If I can hop now. Oh, what the fuck? Dude, it did it again. It fucking did it again. So, like, apparently, for some stupid ass reason, if you happen to hit the A button at, like, just some random time and game over instead of it continuing on to the next screen. Obviously, I saved before this. I should have saved. That doesn't really occur to me, you know, in a Sonic game to think to save. Yeah, so apparently if you hit the A button, it just go. This part right here is what I'm talking about. Like, you can't try to readjust yourself to be further along. You just gotta jump from wherever the fuck you are. Yeah, that's really legitimately irritating. Get these and let's go for come on, get up. Oops. Let's go for a Chaos Emerald again. Because now we're back at the spot with the ones we couldn't beat. Or I guess the one we couldn't beat. We don't know if we can beat six. Damn. I got one. Yay, it's better than the zero that I was getting prior. Oh shit, I got no rings right there. God damn, I suck at this. Ah! It's just sad. Alright, so now I gotta be careful here, because this is the part where it gives you the check. Yeah, and then throws that dude at you. Yeah, fuck it. I don't even care about killing him. Oop, rings. Oh, that's right, this is okay. Come on, man. Gonna make me waste invincibility here. That's weird that you can't break it from underneath. Oh, damn it. Speaking of waste, let's waste a shield, I guess. Okay, I guess we're not gonna try that again. Fine! Aw, man, now I have to fight that boss again. That boss was actually... Well, I mean, I don't know, it wasn't really tough. Oh, wait, what is this? Oh, okay. Okay! It's not worth it now because I'm going into a boss fight and I want more than three rings. I guess I would have gotten six. Damn, I'm only six away from a... Can I actually hop? No. I was hoping I might be able to hop up there without assistance, but that is a negative. Oh, shit. Shit, dude. Okay, legitimately a very terrible position now. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I am going to- Oh my god, I didn't die. Oh! Just, okay. So it does just automatically come whatever way Sonic is. Oh shit! Oh, I hate these things. Please die. Fuck. Ah, it's too stressful for me. All right, so I need to make sure. Oh, I guess I don't do any of this. I do none of this. But I need to ensure that I save the moment I get up here. Alright, Metal Sonic, let's do this. Fucking bastard. Can I hit him on the way down? Oh god. No. Oh, that was funny. Maybe that's what I should do. I should just bounce on him. Or that could happen. Alright, so I'm not gonna touch anything. Does it always send me into a continue if as long as I don't fucking touch anything? No, I gotta hit something. Oh, okay. So I guess you just get one continue per? But that doesn't make any sense because I never used a continue the first time around. Like, the first time around when I actually... when that happened. Yeah, I don't know, man. Bad, bad, bad. Yeah, I got too greedy and I tried to get a third one there. See, I got two shots to beat this dude. That was a terrible, terrible jump. Just absolutely terrible. Yeah, that really confuses me. How, I mean, now it makes sense now because the last two times it happened, it occurred thanks to the fact that I used my continue. And then, yeah, not worth trying that time. Fuck off, dude! This is gonna be when we finally quit. Because it looks like he has a pattern. It's not, like, determined by, oh my god. It's not determined by how many times he's been hit. It's just, he does this every single time. Okay, cool. And I think I get rings leading up to him. Oh shit, you don't. Okay. Now, I honestly can't really remember much about this dude. I think, like, basically you have to avoid the shit out of him. Whatever he does, you gotta just avoid him until he... I think he does this jump. Yeah. And then he comes crashing down. And now I can hit him. Yeah. Okay, that was unexpected. Well, that was a quick game over. Alright, now we get to fight Metal Sonic again. Hopefully this time I won't die on Metal Sonic. Well, the problem is, I think even if I do die on Metal Sonic, I'm gonna have to fight him every single time. Like, no matter what. Fuck me! This is getting sad. Like, did they just determine that the boss fight they created was too easy if you had rings, and so they got rid of them or something? Oh, that was bad. God damn, dude! This is just getting sad now. I mean, the problem is, basically, I was in really bad condition. God fucking, oh my god, I'm about to lose my fucking mind right now. I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. This is gonna be the last attempt for a while, because this is just... It's too much, man. Like, they don't really make it challenging by virtue of the boss being challenging. They make it, like, see, like that. Like, it bounces me backwards, and I have no... I have nothing. I can't do anything. It's just, if I get that backwards bounce, too fucking bad. You're dead now. So it's like, it's not difficult by virtue of the boss itself being difficult. It's difficult because you're literally taking a risk every time you try to hit him. Maybe I should try... No, I can't do that either, because hitting, just touching him hurts. I was going to say, maybe I should just try to kind of like stand underneath him and just hit him. But from there, it'll be the same scenario. Fuck, I don't...